Good morning, children. Today we will start new chapter multiplication. Now you all already had done multiplication in your second class. What is multiplication? Multiplication is simply repeated addition of the same number. Children, repeated addition of the same number. Now let's see an example. Here I am having beads. Now how many beads are there? We will find it in total. Now these beads are in groups. Now first we will see how many groups are here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 groups, and in each group we have 2 beads. We have 2 beads. Now we will see how many total beads are there in total. We will count them. Now 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. Now how many beads total there are? 8 beads, because 2 plus 2 4 4 plus 2 6 6 plus 2 8. Here are total 8 beads. Or children, now we repeatedly added 2 4 times. How many times we have added 2? 4 times. 1 2 3 4. Or in multiplication you will write 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. See, this is the multiplication sign. And how many times we have added 2? 4 times. 4 multiplied by 2 is equal to 8. Or you can say 4 multiplied by 2. Is 8. 4 times 2 is 8. 4 twos are 8. Now children, multiplication is combining equal groups together to find a total. Children, now let's see one more example. Now again we have beads, but there are 3 groups. 1, 2, 3. And how many beads are there in each group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now total I have 5 beads in each group. Now children, how many total beads are there in all? To get the total number of beads, we add the number of beads in all the 3 groups. Okay. Now, again children, 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5 is equal to 15. Total 15 beads. Now, we will write it in a multiplication form. So, how many groups we have? We have 3 groups. First, we will write 3. Then number of beads in each group, 5. 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 15. See children, this is our multiplication sign. So what is multiplication? Multiplication is combining equal groups together to find a total. In this I have combined all the groups. See, I have 3 groups and I have done total of all the 3 groups, and here is the total number 15. Now children, in the same way we will do our first exercise. Thank you.